All right. This is my brand new RR10 bomber stock, except for the RC4WD Mudslinger XL22s and the rims. Everything else is stock. 3-cell, 2800 3-cell. We're gonna take it outside and see what it'll do. Be right back. Okay, here we are outside. It's hard to tell how steep it is, but it's pretty steep. Here's my bomber. Set the camera down. Here we go. I think it'll do pretty good.